The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from the Caribbean, Sexy Girl. And the opponent, from Yonkers, New York, Dynamite.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will tonight. Just a perfect head scissor. Oh man, all that weight just comes crashing down. The kick connects. Oh man, a huge jaw-jacking drop kick. One.
Let me tell you, JR, you won't see action like this anywhere except on Raw.
What a crushing leg drop. And did you hear the impact on that kick? And there's the drop kick. What a kick that was. What an incredible lariat. Oh, the elbow connects. What a fierce kick. And there's the Hurricane Rana.
There's the pin.
Two. A count of two, and the referee's hand was coming down for the three. Oh, my. She just slapped the taste out of her opponent's mouth.
Now remember, kids, whatever you do, don't try this stuff at home.
By God, folks, that's some impact. Oh, that's a brutal headbutt. It doesn't look pretty, but just being flashy won't win you the match. What height on that leg drop? And you'll miss it. Hurricanrana.
One.
And there's the cover.
I've been looking forward to this match all night, JR. I can't believe it's finally underway.
What a hurricanrana.
Flat on your back with your shoulders on the mat is no place to be.
Now, talk about meeting of the minds. And that's a stiff kick. lot of blood, sweat, and tears have been shed in that very ring.
And I think there's going to be a lot more shed here tonight.
No doubt about that, King. These superstars are going to leave it all in the ring. You can count on that.
There's that smash mouth style and ugly offense.
Here we go, JR. She's looking to put her opponent away.
A textbook reversal there. A swift hit to the opponent. The Synchron connects. I'll tell you what, King, the WWE superstars are about the greatest athletes you'll find in any sport here.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
Oh, man, this might be the difference maker in this match.
What an incredible splash. That could have broken a rib.
These superstars are in rough shape. Fatigue has set in, and I think this match could be over before you know it.
That was one vicious neckbreaker.
And here's the pin. There's no way that was going to be a three count.
Oh!
And the sound of that slap can be heard throughout the building.
Oh, there it is!
And there's the leg drop.
Would you look at the elevation? What an incredible dropkick.
Her opponent is dazed and confused.
And she hears the pin. Could this be it?
One, two, three. And there it is. That's the match.
Here's your winner, Sexy Girl.
Well, there's no question who won that one, JR.
Not at all, King. The referee counted a pin, and that's all she wrote.
I'm sure not everyone's going to be happy about it, but that's what rematches are for.